Tokyo's Science Museum has revealed three brand new androids, each with its own unique purpose. First is the Kodomo-roid, or Childroid, which recites world news headlines and space weather. Visitors could only see the android at its news desk through a gap in the wall.
It was a bit creepy, but once you get used to it, it's quite interesting. And it's interesting when you think about how those sorts of things could one day actually be your friend.
The second is the Autonoroid, or Adultroid, which can be remotely controlled and the user can see through the android's eyes and have their voice transmitted. The Autonoroid can also follow the head movements of the user, although that is about as mobile as it gets. Lastly is the Telenoid, which is designed for hugging. But despite all the androids having very different purposes, the curators believe this technology will become part of everyday life.
I don't think you'll immediately see these sorts of androids being sold. However, I think that the technology that is born from these sorts of androids will likely be used in our mobile phones or electronics, and that sort of future is likely going to happen very soon.
If you're concerned about androids taking over the world, then don't worry, they're armless.